To program the TED, use a pen or similar object. Insert it into the programming switch and hit it as many times as the mode that you want to select. So for example, if you want to use mode 2, you'll hit the programming switch twice. You'll hear an auditory beep every time the mode is selected. And then you'll hit the on ready off switch once you're ready to deploy the unit. Hitting it once, you'll see a solid green light, which means that the TED is armed. And from here, you can choose one of 4 activation delay modes, 2, 4, 7, or 10 seconds. So if you want to do an activation delay of 2 seconds, you'll just hit the programming switch once more, hear that beep, and you're ready to go. You'll hit the on ready off switch again to actually deploy the unit. And hit that on ready off switch one more time to turn it off. The TED chips in mode 8, which is safety lock mode, so before you use it for the first time, you'll need to reprogram it to one of the other 7 modes. To learn more about the TED, visit foxfury.com.